school. We appreciate it. Once again, thank you to the Drivers Jazz Combo. We know those students are unbelievable, and we're very blessed to have them in the school every day. So I think it's showtime. So get settled in, get comfortable. You might be here for a couple minutes. You know, Mary and I started music benefiting students about 3 or 4 years ago to raise money for the drive to school. And we're fortunate that, you know, some of the things we wanted to do, people thought was a good idea. And Peter and Vincent have been with us the whole way. And there's more good things to come. So I'm going to turn it over to my wife. She'll do the introductions, and then we'll go from there. There will be an intermission, and then we'll do some things during the intermission, and then we'll wrap it up there. Okay, Mary.
Thank you all for coming. Welcome to our home / music venue. Thank you so much. And we're so happy that we were able to put this together and with the support of all of you and the artists and the kids. And are they unbelievable?
Yeah.
As I said earlier, that is the future of music, right there. So, permit me to introduce our very special guests. Vincent and Ingala, hailing from the great state of Connecticut. He's multi-instrumental, a composer, a producer, and a vocalist. He released his first album at the age of 17. Pretty much all of these kids are. Okay? Since then, he's released 7 more albums and played on multiple other artists' albums. He has been named Billboard Smooth Jazz Artist of the Year and Serious Watercolor Breakthrough Artist of the Year. He has 2 number one hits on the Billboard Smooth Jazz and 4 singles on the Billboard Smooth Jazz Top 10. And guess what? He's still in his 20s. So many more years to come. Peter White was born in the north of London, and Peter has played guitar and learned listening with his ear glued to the radio. He was very much influenced by the Beatles. At the start of 1975, Peter got an audition call to back Al Stewart on keyboard. He got the gig and played keyboard and guitar on Al's album, The Year of the Cat. Their collaboration lasted almost 20 years. Peter has over 15 albums to his credit and has played guest artists on dozens more. 6 of Peter's CDs have been on Billboard's Top 10. He has won Best Guitarist at the National Smooth Jazz Awards for 4 consecutive years. Peter has toured for many years with his fabulous Christmas show. I think Ben and I have been to every single one. And actually, Vincent was on the tour last year. This year, he's going to be doing a tour with someone else, but if you can catch that, it's always awesome. Peter and Vincent have played together many times. So they know each other well, and they sound great together. And today, they're going to play for you. So get ready, listen, and enjoy the amazing Peter White and Vincent Ingala.
Is this thing on?
First of all, I plead innocent of all charges.
Is this?
Let's see if we got some sound.
I hear that at the airport all the time. Just talk into the mic, then you'll know if it's on. You hear more in the monitor than the phone. It's great to be here. Thank you, Bennett and Mary.
How about it for Bennett and Mary, ladies and gentlemen? Unbelievable. So happy to be here today. We're going to just plug our thing in and make it happen.
Sorry we're 2 years late.
Thank you. Thank you.
because I love playing Vinnie's songs.
We're going to play some songs today that we've recorded on each of our albums, some stuff we did together, but right now I'm going to do a song. I released a CD back in 2018 called Personal Touch.
and that's something, and there's a video of this on YouTube, and you see my face, he starts playing, and I'm going there. I don't know what it was just now. And he's now 29. Don't come up to Vincent and say, I remember you when you were. Everybody thinks,
I was 18 for about 7 years in a row. Things down a little bit. This is a song I recorded off a CD a couple years ago. A classic from Alexander O'Neill. We love this ballad. It's called If You Were Here Tonight. A little slow jam for it. Classic. Thank you. sounds good.
Take it to the Caribbean.
Everybody having a good time so far? Once again, the incredible efforts of MBS, Music Benefiting Students. What an unbelievable organization, opportunity for the community. How about the unbelievable, amazing talent of the MBS Jazz Band is now in the center. Amazing. That's the future right there, ladies and gentlemen. That's the future. Thank you all for supporting us and being here today. We really appreciate it.
Here's a request from Leonard and Arita, a song I wrote when I was 23. And I was playing with a guy called Al Stewart. And he said, do you have any ideas for songs? I said, I don't know how to write a song, but I got this idea. And he said, well, play it to me. And I played it in the idea, and we made it to a song called Time Passages.
Thank you.
We have that song.
Here's another request.
Now, you know, Bennett, where's Bennett? Where's Bennett? Where's the man of the hour? Bennett, we're doing special requests for you now.
Just the way you are.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a very special song to Mary and Bennett. They request this song.
For Bennett Mary all over the world.
And what is the significance of this song? Their wedding song, ladies and gentlemen. I didn't know the sax solo. I'm gonna try to do the sax solo.
Thank you.
once again for Mary and Bennett, ladies and gentlemen. Yes.
Thank you.
What a beautiful Sunday afternoon it is here at Matt and Barry's house. We're on a Sunday afternoon.
We're going to take a short break. We'll be back with lots more music in a few minutes. And we're going to bring the students back later. We're all going to play together. It's going to be a lot of fun. So
we're going to jam together.